please try to give attention to this prophecy. This message goes for the whole world. Wherever you are watching me, please, I want you to keep an eye on it. I saw where people could no longer live on earth. That people were now looking for a safety, a hiding place to stay. That I see people now dwelling on that river like fish. And it was only those who were close to God I saw that they were inside river. But they did die. They were dwelling inside the water for safety. That is the only place they can hide. What is the meaning of that? Let's pray for this world. When God revealed that issue to me, I was so very terrified. I said, what is the meaning of this? He said, pray for the world. That issue will come. If you don't pray, as Jeremiah prayed, issue will come when the earth will no longer comfort anybody. That even you cannot have anywhere to stay. So please, wherever you are, even before we leave here, we will pray for the world. And again, I see, remember four weeks ago, I gave message about politics of Edo State. Say we should pray for Edo because I see an issue when election is rearranged. Instead of it to hold, they say no. They rearrange it and it become problem. I remember I said something about I saw a lion scaring everybody out, pursuing everybody inside the room, and nobody can tame this lion. Suddenly, I saw a lion or travel or Judah sat in one place, and he was the only one that the lion could not attack. And after everything, the lion gathered all the animals he catch, and he bundled them in a trailer and took them away. So pray for Edo, so that the Edo light, the Edo people will not be at the mercy of a wicked man. So that Edo will not be ruled by a wicked man that will make this land to become mislabeled to the living. Please, wherever you are, even though you are not staying in this state, you are from this state, pray for Edo State. May God bless you in Jesus' name. So, as for Edo people, I'm giving you the message of say I should give to you. As for the whole world, I don't know what will happen that will make everybody to be living under water where you cannot stay in your house, you cannot stay on earth. And it was only few people I saw. Only few people. If I meet some people, I mean two people, two persons. A man and a woman were not dwelling under water. I said, what is the meaning of this? The Lord said, issue will soon come. Pray against this issue. May the Lord bless us. Can we pray for God to take control? Lift up your hands. Pray for the world. Pray for Edo State. Overflow over what you created. You have made us to have dominion over everything you created. Satan cannot have dominion over us. Pray against tribal conflict. Pray against nation rising up against nation. Pray against fight. Pray against political battle. Lord, intervene. Take control. Have your way. In your ways, in Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 9, you are ordained to speak to the nations. I'm saying, as you say it, I am saying the thing here, to control the whole world, every political war, every nation war, every national war, whatever war it may be silent in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, pray. Please, I don't know whether you love this word. Do you love the word? Can we put our knee on the ground and pray for this earth? God made this earth for us to comfort us. How can we be running under water? It's only fish that go under water. Oh Lord, let earth comfort us. There shall not be a thing that will make us to be hiding. Oh God, please. I'm a preacher. Put your knee on the ground. Pray for this earth. Pray. You are over the world. Please, if you are in this auditorium, respect that voice. Put your knee on the ground. Respect that voice. It's the voice of the Lord. Let your knee touch ground. If you have ever heard about World War, if you have ever heard about Brava War, this one that I have seen is not a Brava War. This World War. If you want me to open the prophecy for you, it's World War. I foresee often and on, they have come to me and said, Lord, what is the meaning of this? Why are you showing me this? I am linked to you. You're supposed to assure you to be a prophet that they already see in television. Well, which one, which mouth? Please, if you are watching me, if you watch this on YouTube, transfer it to another person. Let the whole world pray. Let them unite. Let them pray for unity. Let them pray for peace. Let us pray for love. Let God, the heart of the king, is the heart of the Lord. He has power to turn it to wherever he wants to turn it to. We are turning every heart that will be against each other. We are turning them to love each other. We turn every country to love each other. We turn every nation to love each other. We turn the political heart to become one. Father, we thank you. Lord, we appreciate you. You can rise now, you can rise now. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Give thanks to God. Give thanks to God. Give thanks to God. Give thanks to God for prayer answer in the name of Jesus. As you are going, the Lord will go with you. Can I hear amen from you? The Lord will go with you. The Lord will go with you. The Lord will go with you. How many of you want me to give the unexpected blessing before they leave? How many of you? How many of you? I just give you 2 minutes. 2 minutes to receive this. And the counting of 21. I just give you 2 minutes. In the name of Jesus Christ. That thing you are looking for. Unexpected blessing. The blessing you did not expect. Is more than the one that you have been expecting. I make a declaration this altar. And the counting of 21 number, receive it in the name of Jesus Christ. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Unexpected blessing. Unexpected miracle. When you reach a house now, your husband will call you for money that is giving you money to raise a business. I'm seeing that woman now. I don't want to pick you out because my time is off here. I see a woman, your husband is calling you now. Immediately you are reaching house, he will not call you and he will release the money on you just because of today. Wave your hand to God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Lord, go with us. Lord, see us through in the name of Jesus.
I come by you with the blood of Jesus Christ. The grace. The love of God. The sufficient prayer of spirit. Just the Lord. Surely, God good and sufficient. God bless you. I wish you the best. May everything, all his goodness, his kindness, his holiness, his righteousness, all the good things that make it up because of Jesus Christ, may it dwell in us. We are blessed. And may peace. In Jesus' name. God bless you.